This shit ain't change, of course we're different. They wonder why we ain't fell off there, cause of course we're gifted. And the gang still can't do no live shows until the law uplifts it. Now tell them, look at what you made us do, like Taylor Swift did. Still aim and pivot, that chain don't fit you, boys.
3, 2, 1.
Off the rip.
What's happening, everyone? Welcome to another episode of From the Ground Up Reaction, guys. Today we'll be reacting to CG Fez, Like When, and we're all super excited. I can't wait to hear this.
Let's go. I can't wait.
All right, same. 100. So this is directed and produced by Tristan Stefan Udward. Sorry if I butchered your name, but...
You did your best.
Yeah, I tried my best, so all good. And once again, we're shooting at... the Keep It Medicinal Bunker. Mm-hmm. So hit up Keep It Medicinal and Lady Boss Ari if you want to use these facilities.
Shout out to the fams.
Yep, so let's jump straight in this bitch.
Shout out to CG Fez, man.
Yeah, shout out to Fez. Ooh. Ooh, is that Hevo?
Yes, it is. Hey, shout out to the freaking area.
Nice tight pants, Fez. They talk about dreams, they talk about dramas. Like when 22 is not really like it's designers. Then talk to me about shifting, we grind harder.
Okay, Fez.
Oh, love it. Little melodic.
Boy, hard.
Little melodies.
Fuck his hair's mean.
Oi, his hair's
lies. Oi, are those the houses in the alleyways at Hebo?
Probably.
This guy's music is so hard to break down because his lyricism is so fucking high.
Man, he's seriously gifted. Honestly, those 100. Lyrics are crazy.
And that's a hard thing with, like, reacting to, you know, freaking lyricists of his caliber. Like, when we're... It's so hard to catch because his style was, you know, the punchline setup and wordplay, triple freaking entendres.
Wait, but, and it's, like, so hard to break down,
Like, music like this, I have to, like, listen back, you know what I mean, to break it down, but... Fuck, man.
Shout out to Fez, man.
Shout out to CG Fez. Check him out, guys. He's definitely one of the freaking best, man.
Hands down. That hair, though. Hey. Visuals. That looks like Lobo.
Move a lot in those eights, move a lot for my weight. Stress when all of the prof went straight to the piss up. When I asked some G's about grams, and they talked about locks on Insta. So how can they comprehend? When that bends in the neck, back stomach or in the chest.
He's checkmate, so don't press. When your ends left you dead, too many men have been slept to the left. That's your say, pull up before that beef. So them G's are called an entree. We pull up and we don't talk. Use talk a lot, but pull no shows. Too many times we've jumped, man. And that's drawing logos. One man, that's me. And my G's are more than qualified. Come sort and abort your postcode. Big men that's like the minikins and they swing sticks. So if we call that bluff, they all get free trips like Oprah. So they tell me trips you done. Rips you run or kids you stun. Just free my G's in prison. Too
much trapping and too much drilling. Free. They talk about drillings, they talk about drillings. 22's mummies, they talk to me about shifting, we grind harder. Front then, take him out, change him out, place him out, play smarter. Whole team full of starters, talk about drillings, they talk about dramas.
Boy, that's mad.
Crack off.
Aww, look at all the kids. Shout out to the next gens, man. Yeah, the area. Oi, loves. That was crazy good.
Hey. Forever, shout out to them.
Straight up, shout out to them. What did you think? Man, it's hard to break down his bars, eh? Because it's so good.
Yeah.
Man.
Sometimes it's hard because like you just get lost in trying to pick up what he's trying to say. Mm. And like you just get so pulled in.
Yeah, 100%, man.
Yeah, but this guy, man, I wouldn't be mad if they said he's the best.
Oi, honestly, you know what I mean?
When it comes to lyricism.
Lyrics-wise, bro, it's crazy. His 100. Wordplay is so gifted, man.
Yeah. It's quite right. His pocket is flow.
Oh, straight up.
Freaking nuts, bro. Shout out to Fez, bro.
Shout out to Fez.
And it's so good to hear this as well. Like, you know, his other songs were the more, like, vulnerable, like, slowed down. It was mad to hear him do this kind of style, you know.
Yeah, 100%.
And, like, freaking flourish through the whole thing.
Out of all of his songs that have dropped, what do you reckon is your favorite?
I really like this one.
Yeah, this one's probably my favorite.
I like this one, but I like
Take Two. Take One.
I really like Take Two.
Yeah, Take Two is good.
Yeah.
What was the other one? 430? Is it 420? Nah. Just playing.
Just playing. I'll be right back.
Nah. What did you think, Hux? Not yours? Not your type of scene?
Yeah.
Music? Yeah, that's all right.
I don't know if we can all.
I don't know. Like, there was bits of it that I liked.
Yeah.
I liked the visuals.
Oh, yeah. Visuals were cute.
Yeah, super dope.
I love seeing the next gens in all the film clips, man. Yeah. It's good to see them, like, give back to the community and get all of the kids involved.
Yeah.
So that was good to see.
Yeah.
It's cool to see, like, visuals, like, places that we really know.
Oh, hard.
Places, like, the local spots where we go eat and...
Yeah. What'd you say, the flats at the back? No. Nah, if you know, you know.
Cheeks and shoes, what? Yeah, man. That's his skill level is so bloody high.
Yeah.
You know, no wonder why he got signed before he even dropped the song.
True.
His freaking skill level is so high.
Valid points over here, Bells. Nice. Love that. Shout out to Fez and the whole team behind that, man.
Shout out to Fez and the whole team, man.
Pump or dump?
I reckon pump. I'd pump, to be honest.
That's pump all day, man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Dumb.
All his music, man.
We got a hater on our hands.
Nah, just it's not.
Not everyone's into it, you know what I mean?
Yeah. And some that's alright.
Yeah, that's all.
Oh, cool. I know it's alright. I don't need anyone to tell me that it's alright.
Are you sure? Because you're going.
Nah, yeah, fair enough, man.
Yeah.
That's all good.
Yeah, I mean, shout out to Fez, though. Like, you know, used to the one.
And another cool thing, he's actually such a cool person.
Oi, straight up.
Man, he's so funny, man.
Yeah. He is so crack up.
Oi, crack up.
He's just like us.
Yeah.
Just kick back, fucking idiot. Love it.
Nah, shout out to Fez for that track.
Another gold song.
Yeah,
100%. Shout out to Fez, guys. Go give him a follow. Check out his music.
Oi, straight
this
up.
This guy doesn't play when it comes to lyricism. Mm. So shout out to Fez. Keep him rapping in a good place.
Let's go. Yep.
All right.
Stay tuned for plenty more reactions,
guys. Yes, guys. Stay tuned. All right. Peace. Shout out to Fez.